sure Joe, you're fine.
I need a beat, I need a beat. Ooh, this the beat, who made the beat? Give me the beat, I'm on the beat. Feed it to me, I'm gonna eat it. She wanna see me, he wanna beam it. Bitch, you ain't leaving, I gotta beat it. She wanna geek, she wanna poop. He wanna beef, I wanna shoot. I got the piece, I got the deuce. I got the beat, I got the boot. Who on the boot? Cause I got the boot. I got the juice, I got the lean. I'm on the beam, all 14, going on scheme. Arm carjacking, I got a subpoena. I need a beat, I need some reefer. Boy, this a cutlet, this ain't a reaver. I ain't gon' beat ya, I'd rather leave ya. If I gotta beat ya, then bitch, I don't need ya. I ain't the one, watch how you driving, cause I got a gun. I got the drugs, I rock the plug. She wants some lunch, but I just wanna hunt. Niggas start hating and go get some money. Niggas start waiting and go get the money. Where that she looking, I think that she hungry. I hit the drop through, I bought her some nuggets. 24-7, I'm ripping and running. Boy, that little money you touching ain't nothing. How you gon' talk all that shit, but you running? How you watch her, but ain't getting no money? You need to quit it, I got a ticket. I got a bag, I got the swag, I got the cash, that ain't no cash, that ain't no cash. I got the loot, I got the boot. I got the juice, I got the juice, I got the juice. I need a beat, I need a boot. I got the juice, you want some juice, you
they gotta move over. It's tomorrow, baby. Oof. Say I'm tryna set the block on fire. Block on fire.
Tryna set the block on fire.
Say I'm tryna set the block on fire with this one.
White tees on me, have this bitch jumping.
the longest morning YouTube. All right, so I touched down in Maryland at like 7:50. I went to the car rental place. I've been in a car rental place since like 8 o'clock, and it's 12:05 now. I'm finally getting into a rental. I had troubles with my car. My car was declining, wouldn't go through. Had to wait on my brothers to send me money. After they sent me money, it still wouldn't go through. It was declining. After it declined, it was just a long process. I'm tired. I woke up early this morning. I've been up since 3:30. I just been up all day. It's been a long day. I'm tired. Gotta go to the hotel, check in, and then after that, I don't know. But I still do got a surprise for y'all. Y'all will see that later on. But yeah, y'all will see that later on today. But as y'all know, man, it's your boy B. I'm gonna go and try to get some rest. 100 West toward Ellicott City. I'm gonna try and go get some rest, and we're probably gonna get into some stuff later on. But as y'all know, man, it's your boy B. Stay solid, and we out. All right, what's good, YouTube? All right, so I'm gonna tell y'all about what happened so far today. So today is Thursday, the 26th. So far today, I've been on the plane. That was straight. Everything, I woke up at 3 o'clock this morning. From 3 o'clock to me getting off the plane like at 7:50, everything was straight. But after that, everything just been hell, and I don't know. Everything's just been crazy. All right, so I got on a plane this morning. Well, I woke up this morning, got ready or whatever, and I went to the airport. I was there early, just waiting. I got on the plane, boarded the plane. It was only 23 people on the plane, like nobody on the plane. So we take off, and the flight was like 1 hour and 30 minutes. It was supposed to be like 2 hours. We got to Maryland early, so everything was straight with that. So as soon as we get here, I'm waiting to go to the car rental place. It's 8 o'clock when I get to the car rental place. From 8 o'clock to 12 o'clock, 4 whole hours went by, and I was unable to get my rental until 12 o'clock. The place I originally wanted to get my rental from, some miscommunications happened with that, and I don't know, it was just crazy. But 4 hours went by, I couldn't get my rental for 4 hours. So one of the cars that I had, like, I paid for my rental online. When I booked my flight, I paid for my rental then. So I'm thinking I'm gonna come here, just get my rental and go. I come here, try and get my rental and go, and definitely wasn't none of that. It was none of that. So I'm sitting here trying to like go back and forth with the lady. Oh, I reserved a rental already. Why can't just go and get it? She's saying this and this and that. Man, I was like, all right, whatever. So I was on the phone with Wells Fargo like all day, between like 9:30 and 12 o'clock. Non-stop on the phone with Wells Fargo. I try to swipe my card, it'll decline. I'm like, damn, why I keep declining? Come to find out, my card, since it's registered in Florida, they thought somebody stole my card. And it took us like 3 hours to get that figured out. So finally, I ended up getting my rental, and I got a rental that I like, and I got a rental what I eventually plan on getting. So that's a good thing. That made me happy. But I'm in Maryland, and like, what I've seen so far is crazy. The people drive crazy. I'm talking about driving worse than I drive. I drive good, but I drive fast. So I'm talking about people, like, it could have been like so many accidents today, but I don't know. It's just crazy. People fucking, excuse my language, but people just damn near running each other off the road, damn near rear-ending each other. They just drive crazy here. Then the roads, on top of that, the roads, they so messed up. Like, I'm talking about potholes everywhere, uneven lanes. I was driving not too long ago and seen a road that just came, a lane that, it's three lanes, three full lanes. One lane just stopped out of nowhere. Like, it don't say lanes merging or whatever like that. It's just a lane that come completely to an end. Like, they cut that lane off, and there's still plenty of room for this lane to continue, but they just cut that lane off. Why? I don't know. Maryland, y'all got some other stuff going on. Radio stations, horrible. Thank God for my aux cord, but I couldn't get my aux cord because it was in the trunk. It's just been a long day. I've been up since 3 o'clock. Been up since 3 o'clock, and now it's 1:30, so it's almost been 12 hours since I've been up. Just a long day. I gotta go check in at the hotel later. Right now, I am in front of my girlfriend's house. Yeah, I said girlfriend. And that's the surprise I have for y'all. Y'all finally gonna meet Mrs. Beat. But yeah, I'm outside of her house right now. I haven't even, let me call her, see what she's doing. Let's see what she is doing. What you doing?
Standing on the couch watching TV.
Took a shower already?
Yes.
Oh, it's somebody at your front door.
No, he's not.
Yes, it is somebody at your front door. They standing on the side of the door. I'll be back with y'all in a little bit. Open it. You couldn't open it?
No, it's so cute. It do look like she's saying, hey. I missed you.
You missed me?
Yeah.